faculty, you have students. They're huge. Like, I feel bad sometimes because they're not even my professors anymore. I'm not taking their class, but like, can you come look at this? I'm kind of stuck. But then they're there and they're willing. Or you can shoot them an email. I have been a carpenter. I do a lot of like woodworking. I was the guy that never took wood shop in middle school or high school. So my first time like actually stepping in wood shop was like 19. And I think I have like a very basic knowledge of it, but it's there and you can use it. You can utilize it on top of that. It's like you can actually learn from these things. Like maybe I'm like intimidating to maybe to peers or people that are younger than me, but when it comes to like my knowledge of like working in a wood shop, I've gained it because it's here and I'm just trying to learn. And it's really like the wood shop managers that we have, they're just so willing to like lend a hand to you. So you can learn a lot. Whether you're aware of it consciously, you start to learn things. Like let's say like a graffiti artist, like he practices color theory whether he knows it or not. So I think that's what Lubbock has done. It's giving me this platform to talk about things and be comfortable with it. And then there's like the world of tech. And so you have minds that are so open to talk about this. And then you're learning. You're not just, it's not like high school, I guess. Yeah, obviously it's not high school, but you're really curious. You're really expanding yourself. And you have friends that are doing the exact same thing. And then I've had so many like deep talks with like friends. So I'm gonna take all those experiences, projecting the future. So there's just like this attitude. I grew up. That's what I'm gonna take with me. I think the work is always gonna be there. And that's because I was hammered into like really, there are points where you like act like a kid and you just throw your paintbrush across the room or whatever it is. You didn't like your grade. I don't know about work ethic. I don't know if that's like me, but I know there are people behind me pushing me. I don't know, as an undergrad, I feel like I have a voice and I started like, already sculpted my corner out. This is what my work is gonna be. It doesn't have to stay here, this is what it's about in this point in time. I'm confident that I'm gonna make work, and now I understand I have to start my career. I think that's the biggest thing.